Before delivery, use scissors to make an opening in the closed end of the bag sufficiently large for the baby's head. Then, after the baby has been placed in the bag, with her head brought through the cut end, and the baby has been appropriately resuscitated, the resealable end can be closed to minimize further evaporative heat loss.